and Other Beasts. What's that all about, man?
It's Julia Donaldson. Who's written all the Caitlin's favourite author. And when Caitlin was four, she asked us to meet Julia Donaldson. And given that Julia Donaldson lives in Scotland, it's probably nigh on impossible. But she has started doing these shows where basically she reads out and acts out the books. Caitlin and I watched one live streamed last year, I think, for Halloween. That was Room on the Broom, and now she's back. She's actually come to Oxford, which is like so close to where we are anyway. It seems silly not to go and do it and to help Caitlin meet her.
Yes.
And her husband is coming as well, and he plays the guitar and he plays the guitar and sings all the songs and stuff.
Does he do Aerosmith?
No, he doesn't do Aerosmith.
God damn it. Right, well, that's what it's all about then.
Yeah.
Let's go. Noticed Pandora over here. Step away from Pandora. Where is it? Hi there, you right? That's right. Lovely, thank you. Alright, we're all sat down in the Oxford Playhouse. And this is the brand new Julia Donaldson book, which we just bought. What's it called?
What the Ladybird Heard Next. It's a follow-on one.
Ah, have you got the first one, What the Ladybird Heard?
Yeah.
Yeah, so you can read this one. Wow.
She's 14 and she's a big rock around with a torch and a sun. What did you think, Mummy?
Yeah. I thought it was brilliant. Thank you.
I think it's fair to say that someone's very excited to have met Julia Donaldson. What a successful trip that was. It was a great show. A couple of books been signed. Top dollar.